Hello everyone and welcome back in the next session of online classes. This is Shobhit Agrawal welcomes you on the behalf of Jyothri Academy. Dear students, in the previous video we have studied about solution, its types and the different units that is overly used over there. In this video we will learn something extra about the units which are used to express the concentration terms. Here I have written the six units that are most commonly used. The first one is mass percentage. There is one point to be remember that all of these units we have already studied in class 11th, but still I am going to teach it to you so that you can revise the same quickly. First one is mass percentage. Mass percentage means the mass of solute that is present in a 100 gram of solution. Okay, so the mass of solution that can be calculated by adding mass of solute and mass of solvent. The formula that is given over here to calculate mass percentage, that is mass of solute upon mass of solution multiplied by 100. The next one is volume percentage. Volume percentage means the volume of solute which is present in 100 ml of solution. So the formula to calculate volume percentage will be volume of solute divided by volume of solution multiplied by 100. There is one point to be remembered that the volume percentage term is especially used for those solutions in which the solute is liquid. The next one is concentration gram per liter. This is very common unit and there is no difficulty to understand in it, because in this unit we calculate the concentration in gram per liter by dividing the mass of solute in grams in by volume of solution in liters. The next one is molarity. Molarity means number of moles of solute divided by volume of solution in liter. Okay. The first point to calculate number of moles, I have provided you the formula. Number of moles can be calculated by dividing the given mass by the molecular mass of the solute. So here, by calculating the number of moles and by knowing the volume of solution, you can calculate molarity very easily. One point to be noticed is molarity depends upon temperature and it will change as the temperature will change. Next one is molarity. There is a slight difference between molarity and molality, but they are different. Molality means number of moles of solute that is present in 1 kilogram of solvent. So here in molality the mass of solvent is considered, while in case of molarity the volume of solution is considered. So both these two units are different to each other. Next point to be considered is molality is independent of temperature and that does not change as the temperature will change. The last one is normality. Normality means number of gram equivalents of solute divided by volume of solution in liter. Dear students, the number of gram equivalents that we have also studied in class 11th through how to calculate them. But still I am providing you the formula to calculate number of gram equivalents is equal to mass upon equivalent mass. So by knowing the value of mass of the given solute and its equivalent mass, you can calculate number of gram equivalents. And in the same manner, you can calculate the normality. Thank you.